Are you guys tired of tiki? I mean, hi, I'm Charles Phoenix. I love Thanksgiving, but I'm frankly getting tired of the same old Thanksgiving dinner year after year after year. So I have decided this year that it's time to move forward a little bit to make the tiki turkey dinner. It's the same dishes that I grew up with, except everything's been Polynesianized.
Oh, isn't that wonderful? I know.
Uh-oh.
So I hope it all turns out. If it doesn't, I will be devastated and mortified, but that's okay. This is, well, the making of the tiki turkey dinner. Are you ready? Are you ready? They're ready to go. Let's cook dinner. Green bean casserole. A big bowl full of French cut green beans, green onions, Thai curry, peanut butter, and some cream of mushroom soup. Yeah, by the way, you know, I really have no experience cooking at all. Oh no, I think this might be too soupy. Americans have the ability to invent their own kind of, you know, style in them. That's what tiki culture is. Refrigerate your peanut butter after opening it, unless you want to die. Bananas, yam, kahlua. It's very simple. Bananas, kahlua. Bananas, put a little more kahlua. There, that's probably enough. You need to get giant marshmallows that come in white and pink. Giant marshmallows. The macadamia nut. Out comes the tin foil. We have our traditional cranberry sauce, frozen chunk mangoes, raisins, and the fresh pineapple. Ah, it won't come out of the can. Okay. You know, I've never believed in electric can openers until today. To scoop the finished product into the bowl.
Delicious.
Hawaiian bread stuffing. Add a cubed ham. Okay. Little date bits, chicken stock. Okay, I'm gonna put about a cup of coconut in there.
Oh, that was a lot.
It was. Some ground thyme, ground sage, poultry seasoning.
I have to reveal to the radio audience that I'm grimacing now.
No. Oh. Hands drying. Okay. Bring up the corners. And here you go. And that kind of knocks the air out of it. It's going to come out beautifully. There's a method to my madness. One, two, three, and.
Oh!
Brow. Meat as a sculptural medium is a little more difficult to work with than I had anticipated. I think we did it. Tiki turkey dinner is served. Breakfast ladies.
Oh my.
Wow.
That's
Madeline.
Extraordinary.
So I invite you to take a plastic plate and dig in.
This is so heavy.
Meat.
The potatoes are good.
The lava gravy is fantastic.
Okay. And pretty good. That was really good.
Well, it's almost like a Thanksgiving milkshake.
Oh, wow.
That's delicious. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. You too.
Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, Shereen.